Thanks for clicking on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglar. It's a beautiful day today. A lot of sunshine, few wispy and even a few puffy clouds built in during the afternoon here. But temperatures well into the 80s, borderline 90. That number will become important in just a moment. We'll talk about that. But the dew points, for the first time in a while, have really come down. We're into the shade of blue here for much of the Granite State. So that's the more comfortable air, but that is short-lived, and we'll also touch on that in just a moment here. You see a few of these clouds working through on satellite and radar, but there's really not a whole lot going on. High pressure is built in from the west, so you see all the clouds, all the rain, all the thunderstorms moving up and along it harmlessly off to our north and east. But as we go through tomorrow, that same area of high pressure actually returns a tremendous surge of heat. In fact, dangerous heat returns starting tomorrow. The worst of the heat and the humidity pair up on Monday. And then as the cold front back off to our west gets closer, we'll see some strong storms begin to form on Tuesday. So we'll take you through the hour by hour forecast, show you not a whole lot's going on through the overnight hours tonight. A few puffy clouds first thing tomorrow morning up in the mountains, but I think most of us are dry as we go through the day tomorrow. You may get a sprinkle far northern New Hampshire, but that's more the exception than the rule. In fact, this is the first day where temperatures are in the 90s, first of three in the forecast here going forward. And on Monday, I think we'll start off with a decent amount of sunshine too. Westerly winds will allow for things to really get warm as we go through the afternoon. So for tonight, temperatures are down into the middle and upper 60s. So a nice night if you want to get the windows open. Also, given just not as humid it's been since the last couple of days. And for tomorrow, many of us are into the 80s, if not the lower 90s across southeastern New Hampshire. So Concord, Rochester, Point South. This is day one of what will be a 3-day stretch of 90 degrees or more. That could be a heat wave if we realize this. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Notice Monday, we're talking about the middle and upper 90s. Now check out what happens with the feels like temperatures. We go into Monday, 101, if not higher for several of us in southeastern New Hampshire. So that is very dangerous heat. You'll want to hydrate often, remain inside if you can, as we go through the day on Monday. Hurricane Hanna about to make landfall in southeastern Texas, just the south of Corpus Christi, will make landfall as a Category 1 hurricane, then gradually lose steam as she works towards the west over the higher terrain of the Mexican Peninsula. And the 7-day forecast, given the dangerous heat and the humidity we are expecting on Monday, we have included a red icon in the forecast here, given how dangerous things will feel Monday afternoon. Tuesday, strong storms roll through, and then we gradually cool things down for the end of the work week. Sunny and cooler by Friday, with highs only in the lower 80s before a nice rebound in terms of temperature and sky cover for the end of next weekend.